Around Iowa now, officials in Cedar Rapids say about 40 jobs will be lost with the closing of a Goldman Sachs call center. Goldman Sachs is consolidating the work at its Salt Lake City facility. Cedar Rapids employees will be able to transfer to the Utah office. Cedar Rapids Center is set to close on April 13th.